Check valve lash in between the finger follower and the top of the shim. Insert feeler gauge. There should be a light drag. Make adjustments as necessary.